Yo, Charlie, wake up. Wake up.
What's wrong?
I had sex with Norma.
What?
I gave in. I let her have her way with me.
How was it?
I mean, it was great. I mean, she knew stuff.
Is that a Rolex?
Oh, yeah, platinum.
Nice, and you're getting a building in Beverly Hills? Not bad for a night's work.
Yeah, no, about that building, I don't think I'm getting that building.
She reneged?
No, she died.
You're kidding.
I wish. I mean, like, after we were, like, done, she just mumbled a couple words and then she just... dead.
That's it. I knew there was a Big Bang joke. I was kidding.
Oh, man. I just honestly can't believe it.
After all those years of making me miserable, she's actually gone. It's weird, I actually feel a little sad.
Imagine how I feel.
Yeah, you killed her, bro.
Oh, come on, man.
So what did she mumble before, you know?
I don't know, just like, give me back my watch or something, but... I mean, I was just trying to keep up with her, but you know, the policemen and the coroners and everyone, just very judgmental people, you know?
Well, listen, dude, you can't worry about what anybody else thinks. What you need to remember and keep close to your heart is, I got an extra parking space, and you keep that watch. Enjoy, buddy.
How am I even supposed to enjoy this?
The same way I enjoy the grand piano downstairs.
What the fuck does the grand piano have to do with anything? Are you saying you've had sex with Norma?
Well, I needed a piano, you know.
Wait, so let me get it straight. If you had sex with Norma, why did she hate you so much?
Well, I only needed one piano. But hey, she did know stuff.